Outsmart any villain, any mutant, anything that's bad. The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Today at 4:30, part of the 50 Kids Club on WPWR-TV.
Power. Hi guys, I'll explain what this contraption is in a minute. First, let me clue you into what's up for today's show. We'll get a preview look at a game called Low G-Man and some major tips for Skate or Die 2 on the Edge. And as always, the further and further out adventures of the Power Team. I'm trying to invent this world's first low gravity backpack. It's not working yet, but all I gotta do is iron out a few bugs. I got the idea from today's preview game, Low G-Man, for your NES. Low G-Man. Low gravity. Get the connection? So here's the deal. You play the game as a low G-Man, an expert in the use of low gravity packs. Your mission is to find and destroy the robot factory of the evil aliens. You'll need to battle through 15 different sectors. Each sector sends out a crew of meanies to keep you from reaching the sector bosses. Bad bosses like Super Tank and Forearm. High-tech weapons are all over this game. Armor-piercing spears, electromagnetic disruptor pistols, anti-gravity matter capsules, even a hover vehicle. But of course, your best weapon isn't really a weapon at all. It's your low G-pack. When you activate it, you get an edge that no one else has, and gravity just won't bring you down. Hey, it works. I did it. I beat gravity. But now I can't get down. Oh, why does this always happen to me? Why? You really want an answer to that question? No, just get me down, okay? I've got to finish the show. Oh, yeah? What's left to do? Are you kidding? I've got to introduce the Power Team's latest adventure. Then there's Skate or Die 2 stuff. If he can't get down, he can't finish the show. But the show must go on. I'll get to be the big star for a change. Help! Get me down! Sure, right away. Get me down! Sure, yeah, right away. Hey, where's this guy keep his... Huh? All right, cool. Well, let's see the Power Team, okay? Help! Get me down! Hey!
Video Power will be right back.
Bart!
Go to bed!
Sure thing, Dad!
It's Bart versus the Space Mutants for your NES.
Rumba!
Only Bart Simpson can save the Earth.
Bart!
Okay,
Get the Simpsons game for your NES from Acclaim.
Bart!
Double Dragon 3, the ultimate in NES martial arts action continues with all new weapons, characters, and street fighting moves against the world's most awesome villains. Double Dragon 3 from Acclaim. The action keeps coming.
Once upon a time, long ago, a girl named Alice fell down a hole, and there she found, to her surprise, strange creatures, every shape and size. A large white rabbit, always late, the queen of hearts and royal mate, a hatter, mad as he can be, a Tweedledum and Tweedledee, a caterpillar with a pipe, a Cheshire cat of curious type, a magic world so close at hand, for Alice it was a wonderland. Alice in Wonderland.
Tuesday night at 7 on WPWR-TV, Channel 50.
Squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it, drink.
drink. For fruity fun, just squeeze it. Squeeze it.
What's the cool new game everybody's running to get? It's Thin Ice.
You're on thin ice. You're on thin ice.
Take the tweezer in your hand and pick a marble from the stand.
You're on thin ice. You're on thin ice.
Quick, put the marble right on top and pack the tweezer before they drop.
You're on thin ice. You're on thin ice.
It's a game of luck and skill. One wrong move, take a spill. Place your marble cool and nice. But watch out.
On thin ice.
Thin ice. But trust me, it's cool.
On thin ice.
And now back to the Power Team.
I told you we should have bought ski jackets and gloves.
Ah, stop being babies. You'd think we're at the North Pole with all your belly aching. This skiing racket is loaded with dough, and I plan on getting a mountain of loot out of it.
How do you get off, boss?
Just stand up and ski off, you moron.
Whoa! That was pretty easy.
Get him off me, Spike. Get him off.
This skin stuff ain't so hard.
Was that hard?
Yeah, that was hard.
Okay. A little further away from everyone, and we can set the explosives.
I gotta admit, it's a good plan, boss. We cause a few avalanches, and everyone's gonna be afraid to ski here.
Then we offer the owner avalanche protection in exchange for half the action here. We'll be rolling in the dough.
Yeah, while we roll in the snow.
Very Whoa. Funny, snowflakes for brains.
All right. This is a good spot to set the explosives. Joe, bend down. When this baby goes up, half the snow on this mountain will come crashing down the slope. Let's get out of here.
I ain't going nowhere.
That's because you're trying to ski uphill, you numbskull.
Oh, thanks, boss. Are you sure you never skied before?
No! Stop! Stop!
Yikes!
You're gonna hit me! We gotta get out of here. It's gonna blow any second. No! Wait for... Get me out of here! The mountain's gonna...
the first part of the plan worked like a charm. Now all we gotta do is set off another couple explosions, and we meet the resort owner.
Yeah, as soon as the boss can walk again.
Joe, you better hope that's a long, long time.
And the school put the whole ski trip on pause because of the avalanches up at Big Moose Mountain.
3 avalanches in 1 week. Even Ice Fire Mountain didn't have that. Someone's making those avalanches, and I've got a feeling I know who it is.
Right. Go get them, Power Team.
From the description, it's your Mr. Bingo, right? He said unless I made him a partner, there'd be more avalanches. No one will go to a ski resort where 50-foot walls of snow fall on them, so I gave in.
Where is Mr. Big now, Mr. Grayson?
He's taken over the lodge on top of the mountain. The only way up is the tram.
One for Grayson. 1, 2, 3, 4 for me. 1 for Grayson. 1, 2, 3.
Business is good, boss.
Yeah, we ought to open a snowbank.
Boss, I was watching the slopes like you said. The tram is headed up here. And guess who's on it?
The Power Team! Yeah! Ow!
Joe, when I get out of this cast?
Later for that, boss. What are we gonna do about the Power Team?
Don't worry. I got a Big Moose Mountain welcome all set.
Why couldn't Mr. Big have tried to take over Hawaii? This place is even too cold for Eskimos.
The Power Team goes where it's needed, Tyrone. It's our duty. Look, it's Mr. Big. They're going to cut the cable. What will that do?
Look down. Get the picture?
Not by all the spells in Sindarin.
Boy, I love it when it gets all powered up.
Do I have to do everything myself? Game over, Power Team.
Power Team will be right back after these messages.
To the Ghost Rider!
You put your magnets down, you draw a funny face, you flip Ghost Rider on and draw a wacky race.
To the Ghost Rider, shake, shake! To the Ghost Rider, shake, shake!
There's nothing like Ghost Rider, it's the only one. With 2 sides to draw on and 2 times the fun. There's 3 shapes to draw with a 2-sided pen. Shake Ghost Rider up and start to draw again!
Two sides of fun from the makers of Etch a Sketch.
Sunday, 50s horsing around with a double dose of Disney.
I reckon so.
Starting at 1, a young boy kidnaps a champion horse to save its life. Follow the adventures of the littlest outlaw. And at 3,
look at him go.
A wild pony befriends a poor farm boy, and together they share a wondrous experience. Ride a wild pony. Horse around with 50. Sunday from 1 to 5 on WPWR-TV.
Sonny and his friends were enjoying the chocolatey part of their complete breakfast when...
Uh-oh, we're out of chocolatey Cocoa Puffs.
No.
Don't worry, this treasure map will take us to more Cocoa Puffs.
All right.
Sounds crunchy.
Looks chocolatey.
I can almost taste them.
Look, a chocolate door and a crunch door.
I love them both. Which one do I open?
Sonny, check your map. The walls are closing.
But half my map's missing.
Sonny needs help. The missing half of the map is in marked boxes of Cocoa Puffs.
Get ready for a real treat. Captain Lou Albano gives you the real scoop on everything you want to know.
Brought to you by Parker Brothers, makers of great toys and games.
We all know what rain looks like and sounds like, but do we know why it rains? Don't go away and you'll find out.
Joey Unitas, son of football legend Johnny Unitas, for Nerf football. Joey Unitas plays Nerf football, and he doesn't play with anything else. Get real. Get Nerf. Step on Oreo, son of fencing star Eve Oreo, for Nerf fencing. Stefan Oreo plays Nerf fencing, and he doesn't play with anything else. Get real. Get Nerf.
A cloud is like a big bag of water, only it's lighter, like a gas. But when the cloud runs into colder air, the gas turns back into a liquid and falls to the earth as, you guessed it, rain. Which reminds me, it's time for my daily shower.
Heads right, heads left, heads up new, heads up 9.6-speed turbo hopper with heads up steering. The driver's head looks where you turn, and they got 9.6-speed turbo rechargeable power for extra speed on road or off. Yahoo! Heads up turbo hopper, battery sold separately. 9.6-speed turbo blaster. Do you have what it takes to handle an RC this wild? Blaster's got 9.6-speed rechargeable power for an extra blast of fast. There's a new name for RC speed. Blaster. Tyco's 9.6-speed turbo blaster. It's a blast.
Kid Cuisine presents BJ and the Chef.
Mom, there's nothing to eat.
Let's go.
Time for Kid Cuisine.
Nice landing, BJ.
How about a Kid Cuisine dinner?
Chicken nuggets.
Just for you.
And a fun pack with stickers, games.
And dessert.
Excellent.
Billy, how about a Kid Cuisine?
Kid Cuisine is good food.
And cool fun.
And now back to the Power Team.
Now to zap that cable the rest of the way. Huh? Must have got a real cigar by mistake.
I guess that was a flash paper cigar, boss. See, when you light a flash paper cigar, it...
Where is he, Spike? Lead me to him. Let me get my hands on him.
Huh? Oh, no!
Activate the bolos. Work, hop on Pyrone's back. Now, follow me.
You could join us, Kiros.
I'm afraid this puts our operation back to square one. We've got to mount a counteroffensive now that Mr. Big knows we're here.
Yeah, boy, that's something. Skiing at night.
It just means more bucks for us. Where's the next shipment of money?
I just talked to Grayson. He's sending it up on a ski-mobile.
Good. I'm in a money-counting mood. Keep your eyes peeled for the Power Team, just in case they didn't learn their lesson.
It's stuffy under here.
Hey, you want to trade places and have me sitting on top of you?
All right, all right, all right, all right. It's just tomatoes weren't meant for bags, you know? This idea of max forces better work.
With these hang gliders, we can seize the high ground.
That's a dangerous jump. Be careful.
I've made tougher jumps.
I'll be monitoring your gameplay. Activate your helmet cam.
Helmet cam activated. Have you got visual?
Helmet cam operational. You've got got control of sky level. Now use it.
The game begins. Remember, this is a combined ground-air assault, Kuros. We need split-second timing with our ground forces.
I understand.
Get ready, Burke. We're almost to Mountaintop Lodge.
Special delivery. Come on, money. Light up my life. Huh? Of all the sneaky tricks. Okay, they want to play dirty. I'm going to bury this ski resort. Get me all of the cigar explosives, Spike. For you guys.
After bolts fired by the evil wizard Malkill, what have I to fear from cigars?
Now, Quirk!
Time for us to move up to another game level, Spike.
Boss! Dad!
On second thought, maybe you should go down to another game level. You can catch up with Joe if you hurry!
You got any chili burgers?
When this baby goes up, the whole mountain will go down.
Johnny, Mr. Pig's lighting a huge cigar explosive.
I see him, Max Force. Already the airplane to die. Do a switch and see how he likes hang gliding.
I copy. Kuros, when I soar up, move your hang glider under me.
It's your game.
Quirk, it's hyperdrive time.
Marble, we'll both be zapped to bits.
Not both of us, Mr. Pig.
Thank you enough, Power Team. When Johnny's school class gets up here, I'm going to give them all a free day of skiing on me.
I'm sure they'll appreciate it. Well, we have to be on our way.
Hey, y'all ready to hit the slopes? I finally found me a pair of skis that fit.
Video Power will be right back.
Bart!
Go to bed!
Sure thing, Dad!
It's Bart versus the Space Mutants for your NES!
Rumba!
Only Bart Simpson can save the Earth!
Bart!
Okay,
Get the Simpsons game for your NES from Acclaim!
Bart!
Double Dragon!
Tekken 3, the ultimate in NES martial arts action continues with all new weapons, characters, and street fighting moves against the world's most awesome villains. Double Dragon 3 from Acclaim. The action keeps coming.
Dr. Jane, is that you?
Will Doc's secret serum turn him permanently invisible?
Yes, Coach.
On the next My Secret Identity, Saturday afternoon at 4:30 on 50.
This is my Petra doll. I brought her from Europe to introduce her to you. Petra has lots of neat clothes.
My Barbie can wear Petra's clothes because they're the same size.
That would be fun. Petra has clothes for school, party, and play.
Petra's clothes are sold separately.
Bring your Petra doll to my house and let's play together.
I would like that.
Petra is made by Lundby of Sweden and has no relationship with Mattel or Barbie. Welcome, Petra, to your home. From Lundby of Sweden.
Whoa, cinnamon and sugar.
What are you doing?
Seema makes Cinnamon Toast Crunch soap.
Irresistible.
Wendell!
I gotta have some.
Oh, no!
Oh, I can't stop myself. I just love that blast of cinnamon and sugar.
Out of this complete breakfast!
He's eating more Cinnamon Toast Crunch. How are we gonna stop him?
Until then, Wendell's in Cinnamon Toast Crunch. One free cookie in specially marked boxes.
Campfire. Fun and friends for generations. Today's campfire. New fun, new friends for today's kids. Boys and girls learning, growing, working together. Today's campfire. Building self-reliance and good citizenship. Bringing fresh air and fresh ideas. Campfire. Today's campfire for today's kids. Campfire.
I don't know about the other guy, but I love the power team. Never fail, never fall. That's the power team. Now let's lip slide over to ground zero. That's right, Jack. I spend a lot of free time freestyling. Now I'm kind of good. I can drop down off any deck at just about any skate park. I street skate. I catch air. But there are guys out there who can lay me out. Check out some of these hot shots from Trans World Skateboarding Magazine. Just watching those shaders gives me a need for speed. I want to do foot ollies, hurricane to fakies, front side up slides, fakie ollie 180 to slide and roll fakies. Mama, I want to skate. But in the meantime, let's check out Skater Die 2 on the Edge from Game Players Magazine, the video power edge. First tip is in the mall. When it's delivery time, you need to get all your deliveries done on time, or else you'll lose your job. Three strikes and you're out of work. So duck as you make your way through these shoppers. That way you'll move quicker and get by the shoppers untouched. All right, you made it through the mall. Next stop is on the beach. When you hit the ocean, your job is to collect map plans. So collect as many as you can, but duck while you're skating and keep away from the seagulls. Keep using the eggs and paint pellets. And keep your balance, bro. Don't wipe out on the sand and the sidewalk. Another tip on the beach. This woman is trouble. She likes to throw rolling pins at you. Here's the plan. Jump all over rolling pins and return fire with paint pellets and eggs. That's the only way to conserve your life bar. And if you don't conserve your life bar, you can kiss it goodbye. And here's the last tip. Don't wipe out, all right? All you skaters, thrashers, and gamers, the next time you roll, you'll roll on the edge, the video power edge. Well, this has certainly been a productive day. Low G-Man, the Power Team, Skater Die 2, and I stole a TV show. So, unless that guy figures out a way to get down, I'll see you Monday. That's Video Power. Video Power, P.O. Box 896, Madison Square Station, New York, New York, 10159. Game over.
Weekdays, 50's got what you need for afternoon fun. At 5, the Seavers are always full of surprises on Growing Pains. Then at 5:30, all's Nell that ends Nell on Gimme a Break. If you're looking for afternoon fun, 50's got what you need. But now stay tuned for the Flintstones, coming up next on Channel 50, WPWR-TV.
powerful potion turns Mr. Jackson into Mr. Hyde.
I know you're out here.
On the next, Adventures of Superboy.
Saturday at 3 on 50.